friends, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. Now, just for a quick refresher, because we haven't been here before for a while, is I'm going to read through the rules. Excuse me. Your family was always on the move, and you just want to grow roots, stay grounded, and have a family. Brew, bake, and cook using herbs, crystals to your heart's content. So we have to have the Master Chef aspiration. She has to have foodie, neat, and family oriented, which she has here. We can choose our lot. We can choose the lot traits, which I don't know if we did. So let's take a look here. Yep, we have great soil, good schools, and science lair. I'm gonna turn the science lair into homey. Cooking, mixology, handiness, and gardening. Yep. Because she has to master the cooking skill, so we're going to change that. We can earn simoleons from selling hunting, collectibles, harvestables, or the money tree. The pet and familiar is the orb of the owl. Make sure she has that.
Nazorpum frappit.
Yep. Hootie hoo. So she has her owl. We need a cauldron. We need the bee box, which we have our cauldron here. Our bee box got struck by lightning, so we have to replace it. There we go. That's all good again. We planted all of our stuff. We got to go to the gardens and harvest the wild lemon tree, which we did. When the heir becomes a teen, have them help you in the garden. Spells, learn and perform all practical magic spells. So let's see if I hit the right button. So we have 4 of 9 of the practical magical spells done. So she needs to learn some more of that. Let me turn this down in my ear. It's a little loud. There we go. Sorry, guys. Learn and use 5 potions. We've done 1. Earn the Mixed Master Spellcaster perk. That is the next one here, which we are close to getting. So we just have to do a little bit more. Master the cooking skill, which we have done. And then to progress to the next generation, complete the steps below as well. Head out to Caster's Alley in the Magical Realm to buy supplies, and you see a witch standing across the way. Your heart flutters. You walk over to introduce yourself and immediately think how wonderful this person is. Over time, you fall in love, marry, and have a family. The first child you have will be the heir, which we did, and we are looking at Dario here, Dario Faust. So far we know he's a dog lover and proper, and we have a high relationship with him. And learn the Rite of Ascension spell, which she hasn't done yet, to make sure we can ensure the bloodline. And that's it. So we are ready to go. And we're going to have her drink the potion of plentiful needs now. We did.
Crowball. Famaza, but no bay.
Yep, it went wrong. Go use the bathroom. And turn on that. Take a shower. And let's see here. Grab a serving. We have plenty of food. And fast forward. I don't know why I hit stop, but bored. You know that you're my favorite sister, right? That means you'll come over today and keep me company. No, it don't. What a boring life. This sim hasn't been doing what they love lately. You can figure out what they like by reading their personality type. Okay. And then take a nap. We gotta do all this work because it didn't work. Hootie Hoo is watching over us. Alright. And let's see. That is that. Invite to hang out at current lock. Alright, he'll be right over. Get to know. Tell him the story. Discuss interests. Gossip. Brighten his day. Alright.
Jabin! Shershka Grow! Makarsh Crew! Tobana!
Ask about relationship. And then give him a bold pickup line. Let's start this thing.
Neebs, Alcha.
Ternoy.
Oh, Bouchard. Clark.
Gibbs. Ah, Hiroshi. Pujin.
Septo. Tachituni.
Oh. Monogabor.
Narvislab.
I don't really know exactly how I feel about us right now. Well, you're gonna love us when I'm done. Compliment his appearance. Blow him a kiss.
Niara and Azuk. Kisana.
Attempt to seduce. Go away. Embrace.
Hey.
Attempt mistletoe kiss.
More so a vine.
Compliment appearance. First kiss.
Demolish.
Karzine. Grandpa?
For me.
Oh! No!
Sophia moved.
Aww, so cute!
Dorothy Quaver.
I love first kisses.
Gownim Shersha.
Confess attraction.
Niara Inazuk.
Risky hookup in bed. Never seen that. Dude, where are you going? Ask if Dario wants kids. Okay.
Yorba! But Yumo!
Gosh dang it. Dario. Ask him if he's had woohoo. Oh, he's never had woohoo. Oh. Kiss. Embrace. Flirt. Give him a suave kiss. Ask about children.
Torque anew. Oh, Fumu.
I don't have kids. Offer rose. Ask if single. Hold hands.
Yes, an arm.
Zumba.
Give him a pickup line.
Ooh.
I made you some cookies. Can you come over and eat them with me? He is single.
Yes.
On that.
Ask to be boyfriend.
Sneep.
Im. Fubawatsu.
I put Slice of Life in, which I've never played with before, so I have some new interactions that I didn't know I had, and they're blushing and stuff, which is really cute. Ask his personality type. I'm still learning about myself, hopefully. Next time I have things figured out, okay. Passionate kiss. Attempt to seduce.
Hi, Avoya.
Blushing all.
Hey! You showing?
Nope, sir.
Revsy.
Ask if Dario wants kids. Hi,
some BC. Bumcar. Grebix, Habery, Shersha.
Fella Balom.
I'm open to the idea of having kids. Okay. Give him a sexy pose. Ask about the relationship now.
What's that?
I don't really know how I feel, but I do enjoy my time with you. Well, that was sucky. Blow him a kiss. Togetherness, feeling close, first kiss, hot and heavy. What's that one? Dark circles from lack of sleep. What's he doing? Hello? Did he leave? Yeah, he did. She's like, you can't get away from me.
Aragaba Yamful. Diafu. Wanji Anerba. Prosper Yarrow.
Express fondness.
Niara and Izu.
Let's not propose yet. Kiss. No. There we go. A little less single. A new relationship and happy vanity, but still, I can't help but wonder if it means she'll have less time for herself. Suave kiss, flirt, seduce. I don't know what this hook up in bed does, but let's hook up in bed. Sorry guys, there we go. Hook up in bed. More actions. Add to group. Go here together. Probably just a woohoo interaction, but we will find out. Yep. Break out the candles, make it romantic. Selena's about to woohoo for the first time. So is he. Got some chemistry, all right. You're gonna go clean that up, okay. Propose now. Alright, they're engaged. Blow him a kiss. Ask about his income. I really don't want to say. Okay. We'll find out eventually. And then she needs to come take care of her stuff. Harvest all. And no watering, okay. And collect beeswax, collect honey, and bond with the bees. And then we'll come do that. So I thought she'd do that when she was over there, but I guess I have to click that one. They're calm right now. Alright, now she's gonna bond with her bees. Ask about siblings. I have siblings, okay, well. Alright, well, you need to go home. By the way, you looked nice today. Well, thank you. Clean up. And we need to practice our magic. Practical. And we'll have practice right here. Alright, we got transfer latte. New spells are fun. Yes, I know. Florio, all right. Homordial. Scorpio. Okay. Oh, she's got a sentiment for him. Soulmates and engaged. Aw. She has growing closer from quality time, deeply connected and adoring. And he's got closer from happy memories and deeply connected. Aw. That's so cute. I can't wait to give him a makeover. Okay, whatever my headset wants to do there, sure. Spellbook, that's where I was going. Because we can now get the Mixmaster, which we need. Well, I didn't mean to be done. We got 4 more points. So now receives more items when harvesting magical ingredients. Unlike magical social learn, a spellcaster would provide points. We want the discount. So we now have, let me mark off on our thing, mixed master perk points. And we need to do more potions. Open spell book. We got one more of practical magic to do. So let's do that real quick. See if we get it. Nope. We won't get it. Okay, well, let's see here. We need parsley and a spotted dirt frog. And then we need a turquoise. We need a citrine. Okay. That would be 3 potions there, and we have 1. So let's go to the magic realm. I don't want free earbuds. Yes, I do want free earbuds. Earbuds are helpful, people. Alright, we're in Caster's Alley. Let's see what we can buy. Chilio, Delicio. You don't have anything I need. Thank you. What are you doing? Reset. It's an ever-ending loop. All right, we'll reload this. Doing cat cafe thing today. Want to go see some really cute cats? No, I'm busy. Hey, Dario. It was still doing it. Nope, okay, I guess I'm not buying from there. Let's see if it changed inventory on me. No, it didn't change, but I get one of each, and maybe we can make a different potion. I forgot the apple. There we go. All right. We're already here, so let's go to HQ. And there we go, teach practical magic. She is fearless right now, wow. Rite of Ascension, alright. Teach potion recipe. Emotional stability, all right. GeekCon challenges, I hear there are great prizes for the high score. No. All right, so we've learned everything we can from him. Let's go home now. Reading The Legend of Tina. I've no clue what that is. Now you can see her breath. Alright, brew potion. Okay, we can do emotional stability because we got those extra ingredients. Yes.
Nanaza, but no bay. Oh.
There we go. We'll show some walls.
The newbie makers. Zori Hika.
Alright, this is gonna take a minute. I'll fast forward it. Normal quality, bottle up all. So we've done two potions. Brew plentiful needs our other one. And that's normal. Heard you got engaged. Congratulations. Thank you. Already knows it, so put it away. Already knows it, put it away. You can study that one. That is not... That book was supposed to be decoration, dang it. Study your magical tomb. Oh, it's too advanced for you. Study that one. There we go. She's a master. Okay, we'll read and learn some of these.
Fiddleborb. Raku. Cabra Scoobaba.
All right. Study that one.
Close the sleeper. Close the sleeper.
Alright guys, we are gonna leave this right here. I think this episode is plenty long enough. I am just going to have her study the magical tomes that she can study that we have purchased. And that's it. So you guys aren't missing much of just her sitting here and reading. Or at least the ones that she can. And we'll go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!